man, it's super annoying, but fuck, my hand does this properly. Yeah, it just fucking... I have a new girlfriend, and just like, it's been like a fucking living nightmare in recent times. It's just been just a fucking nightmare, like everything, an absolute nightmare. But I think coming here was a good idea, and like, this like small like amount of timeline has been really like refreshing. And the things that I can't control, I'm just gonna let go of them. And that's it. Yeah, I'm not gonna fall for the bait or say stuff. I'm just gonna do that. It's the best I can do.
But I met a girl who's a streamer. I went up to her, I hugged her, and I came in my pants.
Wow.
Hug her.
I think you need to get laid a little more often.
Exactly.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Was she hot though? Was she like super duper duper hot?
Yeah.
Like, I mean, it's forgivable if she was super duper duper hot.
Yeah.
Was it on cam? It was, y'all remember that night that I ended stream? Y'all remember this night right here? That I just randomly ended stream when I got back from Texas? It was that night. That was the night that everything happened. But Miss Kev, you could kill yourself on God. Nobody will literally fucking care on God. Like, you're on Rumble. Fuck Rumble. On Rumble is literally a fucking dead conservative alt website. Kick is the fucking wave, and you niggas know it. You niggas is just too fucking scared to admit it because you niggas is fucking you niggas is so fucking scared of fucking Twitch and.
Sup, y'all? It's me. It's your boy Asmongold, and we're back. We're gonna be playing some fucking Diablo 4. Can you imagine that? Yeah. Yeah, we're fucking back. I'll be back for like, I don't know, I guess 3 days or so, right? Before I just randomly disappear for another year.
Bombastic or as funny or as charismatic anymore because he has to be very, very, very careful about what he says.
No, I have the opposite to that. I have the counter to that. I have someone called Sophie with no face, a fake name, who we've invented, and she's not accusing you of anything criminal. So I don't see-
I heard a 930 secures his conviction. Oh shit, hold on, let's find out. Okay. 9:30 or higher and he's convicted. 9:30 or lower, 9:29 or lower. He walks. Here we go. This is Andrew Tate's life on the line, right here. Not looking good.
Come to save you from Lilith yet again.
The winner of OTK Elevated, season one of OTK Elevated, with a grand prize of $50,000, is Mayorworth!
Power of Captain Chemo.
Yay! And this Timo. Up there.
Yeah, I'm gonna mash A at the start. Let's see if I can get a frame perfect roll. Oh, can I get it? Okay, whatever.
The things what we did is everything was wrong, you know. And usually we can step up as individually, but I didn't feel the game at all. I don't know. I didn't come.
I guess I don't look like a Tyler either.
Yeah. God, so I need to know what score.
Hey! Hey!
They are in fact in the game.
Hey! I'm not watching a fucking ad. Are you crazy? Bro, you don't even have fucking ad block or anything. No Twitch Turbo. You got me fucked up if you think I'm watching a fucking ad through your stream. Never, but I don't care if I play 5 minutes of ad after every game or not. I'm not watching that shit, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
Dude, Shashi, this is so sus.
Whatever.
Dude, I don't know. This is so sus, man.
Let's figure it out.
I don't know what you... What?
Let's go. Let's see if it works. If it doesn't work, I'll kick this guy in the little booty.
Okay.
No way, dude. No fucking way. Look at this weight, chat. Look at this weight. Freaking 3.5 hour wait right here. Oh,
please.
What the heck is this? What the fuck? Wait, come here.
Hold on.
What's the matter? One just got thirsty.
I can't heal. I can't.